हेलो एवरीवन, इन कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ आवर प्रीलिम्स वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स सीरीज, टुडे वी हैव केप्ट द टॉपिक ऑफ बेसिक स्ट्रक्चर डॉक्ट्राइन रिगार्डिंग विच देयर वाज न्यूज एज वेल. व्हाट वाज द न्यूज? न्यूज वाज News was Supreme Court in the All India Judges Association versus Union of India case stated that district judiciary's independence becomes part of basic structure. District judiciary's independence is a part of basic structure. This was in the news. Now the second most important thing that because of which this topic becomes more and more important, because Keshavanand Bharti case of 1973, Keshavanand Bharti case of 1973, 50 years has been completed for Keshavanand Bharti case. So that's why basic structure doctrine becomes very, very important. Then my next question to all of you is that what is basic structure doctrine? Basic structure doctrine states that certain fundamental features of the constitution cannot be amended or abrogated by parliament. Certain fundamental features cannot be amended or abrogated by parliament. तो कुछ ऐसे provisions हैं, fundamental features हैं constitution के, जिनको parliament amend नहीं कर सकती. For example, what are those provisions? For example, through various cases, Supreme Court has mentioned that sovereignty of India, supremacy of constitution, republican and democratic form of government, all these features becomes the part of basic structure doctrine. For example, separation of power, unity and integrity of nation, power of judicial review and harmony and balance between fundamental right and DPSP, all these becomes part of basic structure doctrine. So there are certain fundamental features which cannot be amended by parliament. Now, is it mentioned in the constitution? There is no mention in the constitution. Basic structure doctrine is not mentioned. This term of basic structure doctrine is not mentioned in the constitution of India. Now, regarding lower judiciary, we know that this district judge is the highest judicial authority in the district. And regarding the appointment, posting and promotion of the district judges, appointment, posting and promotion of district judges are made by governor of the state in consultation with high court. So kaise appointment, posting or promotion kaise hota hai district judges ka? Are made by governor of the state in the consultation with state high court. That we have to remember for our upcoming prelims examination. And second thing that we have to remember is that organizational structure, jurisdiction and nomenclature of subordinate judiciary are laid down by the state and they differ slightly from state to state. So all this organizational structure, jurisdiction and nomenclature of these subordinate judiciary is laid down by state. State mention karti hai in sab cheezon ko. That we have to remember. Now what are those points which we have to remember, and then we will definitely see the PYQs. Prelims ke PYQs mein dekhenge ki UPSC kaise sawal poochta hai. Now first thing that you have to remember, what is basic structure doctrine? Basic structure doctrine is 13 fundamental features of the constitution cannot be amended or abrogated by the parliament. First thing is this. Second thing that you have to remember, that the originator of the case, the basic structure doctrine, was Keshavanand Bharti case of 1973 aur usko 50 saal ho gaye. That second fact that you have to remember. Third most important fact that you have to remember ki kaun kaun se features hain which are coming under the basic structure doctrine, that is sovereignty of India. For example, harmony and balance between fundamental right and DPSP, secular and federal character, republican and democratic form of government, supremacy of the constitution, all these features becomes part of basic structure doctrine. And third most important fact is this, that district judiciary is the highest judicial authority in the district, and appointment, posting and promotion of the district judges are made by governor of the state in consultation with the high court. Now let us solve the question. UPSC PYQ in 1994, UPSC asked the basic structure theory of the constitution of India implies that first certain features of the constitution are so essential to it that they cannot be abrogated. First, second option was fundamental right cannot be abridged or taken away. Third, constitution cannot be amended except in accordance with the procedure prescribed in Article 368. And last option was preamble of the constitution cannot be amended for it is not a part of constitution and at the same time represent its real spirit. So with this we know that what is the answer. My dear friend, you have to attempt this question and please do mention your answer in the comment section. I will reply to each one of those comments. So please try to answer regarding basic structure theory. Whatever we have studied, this is very relatively very very easy question asked in the 1994 that we can easily solve. Now second question was asked regarding basic structure doctrine was in UPSC 2020. The question states that the first statement says this that Constitution of India defines its basic structure. Constitution of India defines its basic structure. And remember this very very important point that I have told you already told you there is no mention of the term basic structure in the Constitution of India. That we already know. So this Constitution of India defines its basic structure in terms of secularism, federalism and fundamental rights and democracy. So what should be the answer? We have already seen that first option is incorrect because there is no mention of basic structure doctrine in the Constitution of India. Now that was a judicial innovation. Now second is the Constitution of India provide for judicial review to safeguard citizens' liberties and to preserve the ideals on which constitution is based. So try to attempt this question, and please do mention your answer in the comment section. I will try to answer to all your comments and please keep on practicing because Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, since the time is very less, ki apraapyam naam nehasti dhirasya vyavasayina, those who are hardworking and those who are fearless, for them everything is possible. जो मेहनती हैं, जो बिल्कुल मेहनत करते रहते हैं और जो निडर हैं, उनके लिए सब कुछ संभव है लाइफ में, सब कुछ संभव है. और अगर आप मेहनत करते जाएंगे तो यूपीएससी प्रीलिम्स विल बी केक वॉक फॉर यू. सो थैंक यू एवरीवन, वी विल मीट इन अनदर वीडियो. थैंक यू सो मच.